in the breaking news, a manhunt underway right now for three terrorists who killed 12 people in an attack on a French magazine office in Paris, where a top official now says police have made an identity of these three men. Our Pentagon correspondent Barbara Starr is standing by. She's working the story for us. So what are you learning about who put...